Ball State and Toledo, the Rockets right now the favorites to close out the Mid-American Conference. They are 10-1. Jackson pulls the trigger, deep transition three, and David, there it is. He knocks one down from about 33 feet. Timeout, James Whitford works it back up on the perimeter for Rollins, who cashes a three, 19-3. Cardinals have it on the leak out. Acree runs to the bucket, reverse layup with the right, no. Back Coleman! Bumble straight on a three. Payne buries that. Cardinals are within two possessions, David. Ace drives, draws defenders, kicks Thomas, corner left three. Got it! Myron Thomas in front of the Toledo bench, and Ball State is back within three. Slocas a three, right wing, give it to him. Tamo Slocas, and the Cards are down one. Cardinals attack right, Acree a three, right wing, give it to him, we're tied.
Well, sometimes that confident 20% three-point shooter gets one of the fall.
Kick, Acree another three, give it to him again. Right, tied 44.
How about that?
This is incredible. Into the corner. Thomas runs the baseline and jams. Great advance pass finds Bumbleo leaking out into a three. Left wing. Give it to him.
Can we talk about Bumbleo's defense again? That was terrific against one of the premier guards. He leaked out. Boogie found him.
Coleman has it all along. Rising rock. Boogie right side steps into a three and got it. Holds the follow through. He stood there like a statue. 5-point Ball State lead. It finds Bumbleo. Free throw line. Bounce pass baseline. Rising rock. Bracken Hazen. Exclamation point with 3:06 to go.
Give Hazen his second career double-double.
It's the press. Finds Hazen. Runs the lane. Two-hand jam. Bracken Hazen. Ride that rocket back to Toledo. 12 points for Bracken and the Cardinals lead by 18. Thomas three straight on. Of course. Myron Thomas with the dagger. Ball State's 15th made three.